It was only when various shards of God's wisdom were stolen that Semyaza's betrayal was uncovered. But by then, he, together with a Grigori he led, had already fled. To bring order once more, the Council of Elders ruled humanity must be purified by a second great flood. But one man found favor in the Lord's eyes, and unto him an alternative was granted. For the Lord said, "Bring me the souls of the fallen angels, and I shall spare the world."